I was able to somehow make the tissue get stuck near the top of the bottle. I know, it isn't perfect, but yep, if you soak tissue, a bunch of tissue here in this case, with enough water, that extra water slowly drips down to the bottom while the tissue stays up. This happens due to surface tension.